All right, guys, so we're back. Finally, sorry, I've been gone quite a while. Nothing to do all day. Oh, someone said they've done nothing to do all day, but watch me play zombies. So, we're back, and hopefully this time, guys, the lower quality stream should be a little bit better. I'm streaming it out of the best quality I can now to be just be awesome for you guys. I tried changing a few settings just before the stream, so hopefully it doesn't mess up this as a video. But as I unwrap this baby bell and eat it. God damn, baby bell is some nice cheese. I have not eaten a proper meal tonight. I have had like a ham sandwich and just random ass stuff. But yeah, so we're going to be good. I just had to go and get like my cat in. Right. I need everyone to just like, well, actually, let's not overload it. But to check out what the 480p stream looks like and tell me if it's any better, because from what I've seen and what I tested, it did look a little bit better. Now, when I say a little bit, I don't mean like, oh, it looks like 1080p, but it hopefully should look a little bit better for your guys' eyes. Now, I'm sorry if it doesn't. I have honestly been trying to get it sorted and working for yous, but other than that, I can't literally do much, can I? But, sweet. People are saying it's better so far. That's good to know, because I was looking at it, and I reduced the KBS that it streamed in, and it was on 990, and it can be pumped up to, like, I can stream it out whatever I want, but YouTube only really accepts 2000, so I was like, oh, maybe if I put it, like, a bit higher, then it'll be better. So I tried, I tried it a bit lower, just to see if it actually changed, and I put it on 500, and it was literally in squares. You could see the pixels, it was that bad. So then I checked out the 720p one, and that's like maxed out as well. So now the quality should look a lot better. If it does, then that's brilliant. What I might do, guys, is for the people who have really bad internet, it does seem pointless, but I was thinking of putting like a every point of stream out, because, like, you know, 480, 720, whatever. Is it 480? Let me check. Yeah, 480. I was thinking of putting like the lower stream quality out still, just for people in case they needed it. Because I'd rather people could watch it as best of quality as they can, and that rather than it not being able to watch it at all. So we'll see. But right, so I'm currently. Oh wait, the plane parts are ready. Oh no, I think I've just got back. So we're gonna try and fly through building the plane, guys, because that's what I really want to do. Not building the plane. It's the last guy. You've got to be having a laugh. Oh, guys, I'm devastated. Do you know what I found out as well? Oh, I am so mad. Guys, if I would have had the Hell's Redeemer, it's a one-hit kill at round 70. How mad am I? What's this? How bad is that, guys? If I had the Hell's Redeemer, I'd have a one-hit tomahawk. I don't know what round it's till, but I know at round 70, it's one-hit kill. How bad is that? Just because I didn't do this, I didn't get it earlier on. Devastated, guys. I don't know whether it's worth me going up on the bridge and just try to get kills with it or what, but yeah, I'm kind of a bit annoyed about that. I was really hoping it would it'd fix itself, but no, unfortunately we don't get the Hell's Redeemer, do we? Therefore we don't get a one hit kill. I have to spark my zombies to death. Like, yeah. Yeah, sparking for days. All right, so we're on 64. Oh my God, has that cheese gone off? Is Baby Bell cheese usually tangy? Oh my God, that's tangy. Poor. God, that is strong cheese. Oh, I don't remember it being that strong. Baby Bell, Laughing Cow, what are you doing, man? Oh, that's Derry Lee, Laughing Cow. In it? Oh my days. It's some bloody strong fucking cheese. Damn it, this cheese is strong! So, as you can see, we're in a bit of a panic situation. Well, not panic. Don't, whatever you do. I'm gonna take my glasses off. I can see. But, I can't get the Hell's Retriever now. I know everyone's saying try to get the Hell's Redeemer now, but I can't, because you need to kill like 30 zombies or something on the bridge, and look, you have to use this and it doesn't work. Should we go and try it just in case we've actually done it? And I'm just being an idiot. Give us a bit of a mission to do. Not! Nah, I would love to try it. Look, wait. I'm sure I can just chuck it over this. Oh, wait. Maybe not. It's behind here. Oh, I tell you what, I would love the Hell's Redeemer right now. What I'd need is an insta-kill at the start of a round on the Golden Gate Bridge to get it. Yeah, but I don't need it to pwn ass. There you go. That's right, dude. But the way it comes in handy is right now, say, like, to kill these guys, it's going to take me, like, 10 MP5 rounds, pack-a-punched ammo, and just, like, a crazy amount of time to try and kill them. Whereas if I had the Hell's Redeemer, you know, I could just one-shot them, couldn't I? I could just, like, one-shot them like bosses. But we're not too bothered about getting them. The million points, guys, is on hold. The reason it's on hold is because we want to try and prioritize getting the rounds. We want to get to round 70. Round 70 is priority, okay? Because if I get trapped again, I haven't got much ammo to get me out of there, so... Yeah. I don't know. I don't know what that's supposed to lead on to say, but yeah. So we've just got, as soon as we hear that trap say it's ready, we've basically got to keep running it like crazy, yeah? This is what we're doing. I had a bit of a nice break. I had to try and get my cat inside the house, because my cat was outside. I was having a look at my dad's new loft extension looks like, and it looks freaking awesome. Like, it looks really good. Right, we're good, let's go. There we go. We still got shield, so we've just got to keep making sure we're running that trap pretty much as efficiently as possible if we want to get to a higher round. So, well, I'm on round 64. What classes is a high round to you? Honestly, right, tweet me now. Tweet me. What is a high round in your opinion? Round 10? Is round 10 high for you? Is round 20 high for you? Is round 30 high for you? Round 40? Round 60? Right, my shield's broke. We need to start prioritizing replacing the shield as well, because as we've seen, the shield helps out so much. Right, we'll go get the shield. We're just going to prioritize it. It gives us something to do, and the trap will probably reset by the time I get over here. Yeah, man. Yeah, Rally, round 64, dude. Gotta stay efficient. To be honest, I would rather get rid of this pack-a-punched MP5, and the reason I want to do that is because then I could really, really work towards getting a million points. For me, if I had to point out what I'd say a high round is, I'd say 50. 50 is a high round, because it gets to the point where it takes over just, like, an hour or so per round.
Yeah, what is going on?
Sorry, my headset's, like, flopping off my ear. Headset, what are you doing? Headset, stop. So I've got to have, like, my wits about me. I'm so glad the stream is better for you guys, honestly. Like, I was really getting annoyed because I could understand where you were stressing, like, the quality and stuff. So I was like, oh, I'm so sorry, guys. All right, we're going to go and swap out the MP5. What the hell are you doing down here, weirdo? I know we want the MP5 collider, but honestly, it's not worth it. Look how efficient this gun is, yo. So sick. LOL. Don't you dare stop me. Alright, so if you might be like, why have I just done this? It's because this now cost me 500 to buy ammo rather than 4,500. We can basically boost to a million now. Because we clearly weren't killing any of the zombies. If it was earlier rounds, then maybe. But right now, we're doing nothing. So... Woodward. I don't know. Boom! Whoa! I'm just gonna keep sprinting. No! Yeah, check me out. gotta just stay efficient. Alright, trap time. It's a trap! Oh, I didn't actually turn it on. Whoops, fail. Uber fail. Wait, I didn't turn it on again? What the hell am I doing? Go home, Tom, you're drunk. What? I actually missed it 3 times. There we go. We're gonna try, we're aiming towards 1,000,000 points as well, guys. Gotta watch out for that Ninga kick. Wow. I said Ninga. That Ninga kick flipper. That ninja kick flipper. There we go. There's the word I was looking for. There's the word I was looking for. Almost sounded like I said nigger at first. I was like, wait, did I say it? No, I didn't say it. I was like, like you can say nigger, but if you say it in a racist term, you're gonna have a bad day. Yeah. Here we go. Oh, I got claymores! Blow up! Okay, why not? He's lagging, I don't want to. Oh, shield down. We got to play it a bit more safer now. They see me training. They're hating. Patrolling, trying to catch me riding dirty. Gonna go get me a shield. Hating, grab it. Wait for that zombie to run around. Gonna try and wait for them to. All right, this will be the trap run this time. It's a torp. I wish I could play some trap music. Get it? Oh. Boom. Yeah. Oh, cheers, dude. Oh, if the video looks so much better, I think I know why. I also changed a different setting. I was supposed to test a different setting, but... Wait. Yeah, I changed 2 settings, actually. That was my panic music. I know, it was weird. 410,000. Let's go! I tell you what, I really wish I had the Hell's Redeemer. I tried so much for it. Weren't we trying to do it on round 30 or something, and we just gave up? Oh, shield's gone. The shield is out of there! Let's go and get a new one. Shield is out of there. Man, I've been hitting this trap so efficiently right now. Like, really efficiently. Damn, flying through these rounds. Waves. Even. Nope, I will not let you trap me. Oh, will I? Well, I am. Wait a minute. Yeah, they're still spawning. Damn it! How through this round are we? We'll see. maybe three quarters of the way around through this round. We got a green light. We got a green light. Nice. There we go. Oh, wait, one bullet left? Whoa, efficient. Yeah, alright, so people, from what I saw, people were saying, like, round 30 to them is, like, high round, 30 to... well, actually, not 30 to something. 30 was, like, my most common response then. Woo-woo-woo-woo. Any old go? What's that old... What's this old song I'm singing? And it goes like this. And they all go, boom-boom, woo-woo-woo, any old go? It's a woman singing. Sorry if my min remake of it does not sound sufficient enough to give you enough evidence to discover what it is. Any old got my shield broke. I should really get another shield and run through. Hit the tarp! Right, let's go hit the tarp. Oh, what? Oh, I ain't got any ammo. Goodbye. Oh, that lag. That lag. Wait. Oh, they're still spawning. Jeez. I ain't ready to be clipped just yet. I mean, these zombies, that, like, I don't even think I'm even a third of the way around, quarter of the way through the round yet. Just how confident these guys are spawning. It's like I don't get a break. They're just spawning non-stop. Wait, can I refuel? If I can refuel this round, then we will do. Because then we'll go and visit Bruce on the bridge. Let's just go to... Whoa. Come on. Come on. Right, we're going to refuel, guys. Refuel. 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 Where's my piece of cheese gone? Well. Eating it like a child. I got sprint quick, so I might run into a group here. Uh oh, they're spawning. We're cooking now. I found another few kids. Oh, ninja'd! Bitch. Oh, I should buy a Tommy gun. Yeah, let's buy a Tommy gun. Did I pick that up? What? I missed it. I'm sorry, I'm bothered to go down here because my nose is itching. Wow, they're still spawning, Jesus. I so wish I was using this gun instead. So beast. Whoop! Look at that gun, man. This gun is ridiculously good. It's not, like, too powerful, but it is just... It's just sexual, sexual gun, isn't it? I'll throw a grenade, it'll slow him down, I swear. Oh, I've still got shield on my back. Where are we going now? Oh, yeah, I know. Ooh, we're going risking it for a chocolate biscuit in the warden's office. Then the last one will be on the roof, right? Yeah. I wish I wouldn't have hit that then. Got a fuel can. Ah, made it, bitches. Am I going to the roof now? Huh. I can see the fuel can in the distance. Oh yeah. Yeah. Let's go. Let's fly away. This thing better make it off the ground. Where the hell is everybody? I'm pissing it away here. Don't you dare jump me now. Throw! Senorita RPGs! I hope he dropped to max ammo. Wait, someone said the song I was trying to sing. Here it is! Oh, you're a legend! Poxy! Posse! Proxy! I don't know how to pronounce that. You! Yes, thank you. That's good. That's the one. Romeo! Throw a Thompson in there. Alright, let's hope the Brutus drops me max ammo. If he drops me an insta-kill, we could be pimping our tits off right now. Look how good this gun looks. Oh, look at that. Yeah, it looks good. Oh my gosh, look at this gun. Hey, Bruce. Hey, Bruce, where'd you go? Oh, that's just Bruce. He didn't drop anything! Motherfucker! That little bitch! He just trolled me. He didn't give me anything. I wonder if the next one will. Dude, check the amount of points I'm getting here. Now go and get me like 10 kills. The thing was, we did get 30 kills up here. We did, because we counted it. We even checked and everything. I have no bullets left. Sin a bit. Wow, got quite a lot of points off that speakeasy. Speakeasy, man, speakeasy. Speak easy, Bugsy. Start there. That was still double points. Well, looks like I'm gonna. Whoa, you little motherfucker! Everyone, stay the fuck back. I'm gonna start this shit up. All right, so we got. So basically, I've got to go this round and the next round, refuel the plane. And then, hopefully we'll have to go back over and try and get max ammo. Because this is empty, look. Empty. Unless we hit up the box and get like a ray gun or something. Which is very rare. It's very rarity. Oh, we got no shield. Shield. Isn't that in the Avengers, shield? No. Because they're called the Avengers. No, we're S.H.I.E.L.D., yeah. Is the name S.H.I.E.L.D., like the team, group, like police dudes, is that from the Avengers? S.H.I.E.L.D. Sounds like it is. Speakeasy is a reference to Bugsy Malone. I don't hear the zombies coming running in full force. This is the last guy, guys. 65! Woo-wee! Alright, we're gonna get jumped by Bruce now. I should've really kept that Thompson ammo. That's it. I'm expecting Bruce to spawn now. Come on, Bruce. Come and give me some shit. Come on. Give me some sugar. No? Don't wanna give me any sugar? Alright then. I don't know what I was doing there. I don't know the reference everyone's on about. Like, I've not heard that, speakeasy. Speakeasy. What is the actual reference? What about Uncle Sal, then? Shield is in different is a different Marvel comics. Oh, okay. Cheers, brah. I do want to hit the box, to be quite frank. It is the Avengers. It's the Avengers, brah. Brah? Risk it, brah? Round 65. Oh, she. I so wish I had the Hell's Redeemer. What an idiot. Dude, I watched Game of Thrones last night. Well, good. Oh, the new episode came out last night, though, didn't it? I'm only on episode... three? Yeah, a new one came out last night. Met that new Archer dude, didn't we? Ooh, spoilers. What round am I going for? 70. Oh, 69, actually. But then 70 is a rounder number. Tomahawk to your tits. Spark. I did forget. I am forgetting I could spark them to death. Even though it's going to take, like, 10 sparks a round. 10 sparks a kill. I really sparked him. I wish I had the Hell's Redeemer. I was supposed to do it, I just forgot what I was doing. If I would have done it the first time I was at the Golden Gate Bridge, I would have had it ages ago. Oh, I didn't buy any ammo then. Great. Can I buy some ammo, please? Okay, next time. Everyone stay the fuck back. I'm gonna start this shit up. Okay, thanks for that. Well, at least gives me the excuse to get a free shield each time. Syndicate, you're nearly on 3.5 million subs. Ah, that's scary. This is very scary. I could always hit the box and just swap out the withering, couldn't I? If I really chose to do it. Fuck, there sure is a lot of you. Wow, I actually finally bought some ammo this time. You did what? Nice. Alright, let's read some comments. How is he such a beast? Tom, are you up all night to get lucky? Hell yeah, I'm up all night to get lucky, mother trucker! Oh, I like you, my friend. I like you. Up all night to get lucky, ooh. 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 Up all night to get, woo. Up all night to not get downed! Hello. Surprised, aren't you, motherfucker? Okay then, looks like you guys forced me downstairs. You little bastards. Oh, what about the shotgun? Ugh, so not fair. Oh, fuel! Yeah! We can go refuel and go back if we want. No, no. No, that was dangerous. All right, let's try this. Watch me get killed with this. This gun sucks. Is there anyone in the way this time? Nope. Don't you dare. Well, that was interesting. Oh, it's open. Wasting time. Nice. Tell me some good ways to train zombies. Ooh. Good way to train zombies is grab a zombie like this, a high round. Know you've got like a quick revive. And just learn the way they move. learn to figure of 8 round zombies and like stall as much as you can, because the more you stall, the more zombies get stuck behind you. Zombies get confused when you walk off in several different directions, so say if I go right then left, dead quick. Obviously, I did just walk around him, but they get confused because they think you're going the other way. So, like, when I'm walking now, as you can see, I'm not just walking a straight line like that. You always see me, like, going from left to right forward, because I'm trying to confuse the zombies as to which path I could possibly be taking. And that was How to Train with Tom! Gotta keep this speed up, man. Keep the speed! No, let's not save the last one for myself. Let's just not do that. I think people find it entertaining to watch because it's awkwardly difficult to win out or complete any challenges. What is? What, zombies? Ryan, what are you on about? Ryan, what you talking about? Right, let's go get some more ammo. We got some. Gotta get to that 500,000! Whoop! Right, which is the best way out? Oh! No way! No way! Oh my god, I managed to do that by only wasting 3 shots? That was incredible. Holy shit, I need to get some more ammo for this gun. Dude, lying down with a shield is the best thing ever. Fuck yes. Fuck yes. Yeah, I was a bit stupid then because I was really messing about around there. Man. Right, go green and beep. Go green and beep. Half of you just made through that, didn't you? Well, aren't you guys motherfuckers? I'm just going to stand here then. Get some points. Up all night to get lucky. Up all night to get lucky. I ain't ready to be clipped, just... Yes, you are. Can you guys hear the gameplay, by the way? Okay. That was a crazy escape, wasn't it? That was crazy. Crazy! Okay, I'm getting too cocky here now. Okay, you die. Death by Spark. 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 You will fucking die, you bitch. I jumped back into the... Woo! Death by Spark! Right, if this is the last of the round, then I will kill a few of them by Spark. No, they're still spawning. That's just great. Oh, they're all still spawning. So it's even better. One of you will die via the spark. I need to start throwing that tomahawk a bit more. Up all night to get lucky. Up all night to get lucky. I wonder if I threw my tomahawk there, it could be in, like, getting a kill. Like, it could steal a kill from the acid trap at, like, the very last second. Ow, itchy eye.
This ain't gonna end well, believe me.
Believe me. Believe in me. Right, still spawning. Are they? Yes.
Everyone stay the fuck back.
Death by Spork! Okay. Think we might actually be coming close to the end of this round. Nope, no, no, we're not. They're still here. Ryan, what were you talking about before? Beep! Okay, I'll do it next time then. Steal a kill. Did nothing. Oh, you quoted me, I missed it. Oh, it was something about, I think people find it entertaining to watch because it's awkwardly difficult to win or complete a challenge. I think you were talking about simulator thing. Surgeon simulator. Surgeon simulator! Come on, let's get to 500,000 points, man. That one guy. He's like, I'm a survivor! Trust me, when I get like the last one alive, he will die by Spork and I'll get a max ammo. Right, I've got none spawning out of this one. Oh wait, have I? I was thinking people think, oh yeah, sir, which was to watch Surgeon Simulator. Alright, no one's spawning through it. Ooh, this might be it, guys. Right, this looks like they went into the round. Right, should we fuel up? Let's kill a few more. Wait, my... Please survive. Please survive, one of you. Yes! Nice. Right. You will die by Spork if... Wait, actually, chase me first. Let's go. Right, we're gonna go to the warden's office, get some of that fuel. So we've got one which is in the laundrette. So we're gonna get the one from here. Wait, isn't the box here? It is.
Got a fuel can.
Should we just spin it? I'm gonna attempt spinning the box. Rather than going back, I'm gonna try and spin the box. I think I can keep this guy with me the entire way. Oh! Wow! Wow! I got it already. Jesus, that was quite lucky. Well, I got the Blundergat ready. What else do I want? I want the slot. I want, Death Machine, please. Wait, where's the fireworks? There they are. Don't scare me! Oof. Okay, I was shit myself then. Wait, did I hit 3.5 million subs? Wait, did I hit it? No, I didn't hear it. You're trolling! Stop trolling! I want Brutus to come. Bring it on, Brutus. I'll drop it like it's hot. Drop it like it's hot. Drop it. Where are we going, you? We've got the one at sleight of hand now, where? We need to go downstairs. Where are you going? This way. You still following me? Oh, here you are. Yeah, Regan. Hey, Brutus. Brutus, no. Brutus, stop it. Bad Brutus. Okay, that's a nuke. We can't touch that. Actually, I'll be happy with the ray gun and this.
Yay.
So now all we've got to do is refuel the plane. Acid get it. Pack a punch it. And we're pretty good. Come on. I was waiting for you. Oh yes, I was. I got the ray gun. I got the ray gun. Guys, it's okay. I got the ray gun.
We're cooking now. I found another few pairs.
Right. Looks like it's up there. Oh, you could. Yeah, my tweets come through so late. Stay away, zombie. I don't want to kill you. I'm not risking him getting stuck in there with me and not being able to kill him. It's ready. Go, 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 go. Goodbye, zombie. Goodbye. Oh, wait, what's that? You're promoting a glitch on my for zombies on my channel? No! Blocked for life! Right, we're just gonna triple check that I haven't actually unlocked the Hell's Redeemer yet. Where am I going? Oh, wrong way. Oh, hi. Can you just go away a second? I'm trying to do something. Look, watch. See, I haven't done it. Blunder gat into an acid gat. Look at this. Tom, could you inform me on how long the fuck you've been going? I've been playing since 3 a.m. PM. 3 p.m. 3 p.m. God, that was a bit extreme. Right, we want to go pack a punch, don't we? All night to get lucky. All night to get lucky. I love that it's called training. Oh, for God's sake, we just boosted around. Round 66. Right, let's pack a punch this. Pack a punch my tomahawk. Screw you. Pack up my grenade. Alright, watch this Bruce come towards me. Come on, Bruce. Bruce! Bruce! We won, Bruce! Does this work the same method? What the hell? Why does this seem more powerful? Holy shit, Bruce just hit me like it's hot. No, you can't, Bruce. Shut your tits. Reagan, 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 Right, can you all just start crawling? And try to turn them into crawlers. I can't see a thing. Dude, I tell you what, I swear this one seems more powerful, the acid gat. I'm trying my... There's one crawler! Come on, I just need crawlers. Turn them all into crawlers. Oh, yes! Get all in! LOL! Crawl! 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 Okay, don't. Look how strong they are, though. One, two. I don't think I got a single kill through Tomahawk. It's all just been through the Reagan. Listen to the Reagan. Makes a beeping noise. Prepare your anus! Can you all just start crawling? Look, it just doesn't kill him. Yes! We got one! I just want to kill the crawlers. Look at all these crawlers, man. Is there a step I've missed? Guys, is there a step I've missed other than up until now that I've missed to get the Hell's Retriever? Can anyone think of anything? Are you trying to go for the Hell's Retriever? Yes. Yes, I am. Okay. I know how to get it. Cause I got round 30+. I got 30+ kills on this bridge. I think I got about 40 kills on the bridge, and we still didn't get the Hell's Retriever, Redeemer. Half a million points, baby! Yeah, it's supposed to be no guns, but like, there's no way. I won't be able to kill any of these zombies. Yeah, like, you're supposed to hear the laughing sound, but I've not once heard it. Cause I once had my volume down. That's pack a punch. Right, at least we got this back though. Yeah, there's no way we're gonna do this here. Oh well. Yeah, you're like, you're not supposed to shoot any of the zombies. But, oh well, you just wasted a bunch of time there, dammit. Where's the box again? Whoa! Oh, Citadel tunnels, yeah. So you got to finish the actual round. You got to finish the actual round up there before you head back. Oh, that's impossible then. There's no way I'm going to get 30... There's no way unless... The only way we can get the Hell's Redeemer at this point, guys, is whether to... somehow get an insta kill when we next fly back over there. So if we get an in, ooh. This ain't gonna end well, believe. I believe you. Don't worry. I know it's not going to end well. So, but anyway, we spun the box. We got a brand new gun back, which is awesome. We've only had one down, and we're okay. Dave, are you in the stream? If you are you still going? What round do you want? Dave. Everyone's like, who's Dave? Yeah, Dave. You know, Dave! Guys, we're on 500,000 points anyway, that's wicked. 500,000 pointers. So we need to get lucky. I wish I had the Hell's Redeemer. I really wish I do. Cause if I had the Hell's Redeemer, I could hit these zombies in one shot. But because I don't have the Hell's Redeemer, no, I don't have the Hell's Redeemer, I only got myself a Hell Retriever. I can't retrieve shit, shit, shit. Oh, I can't retrieve shit, shit, shit. I can't retrieve shit cause I suck at this game. Okay, how are you still charging? Have I broke the trap? There we go. Drop the base. Oh, they're all dead. Well, that was good. Why am I only just getting text through now from like an hour ago? Ow, I'm walking sideways and scratching the back of my head. Nice. I've already got the golden spark. Oh, I could have just golden sparked them to death. Golden spark. Oh. Give me one of them. It's time to roll. Beep. God damn it, does this trap not want to activate? Half of these are gonna make it through. Damn it! Oh, fucking up. I keep going up that staircase. I'm really good about the Hell's Redeemer, because this would be a complete run of everything that's possible solo, but I've missed one thing, and that is the Hell's Redeemer.
Fuck, this sure is a lot of you.
I tried, oh I did, yes I did. Oh, you're on round 70, taking a break. Ooh, gee. Nice, dude. How many downs? Oh, you're flawless. Flowerless, flowerless. Flowerless, flowerless. I wonder if there's like a max ammo hidden over there somewhere. Imagine if I pull back like a thunder. Oh my god, imagine if I pull back a thunder gun. Oh, 50 subscribers to 2.5 million. Oh, wee! Wait, let me just turn my fan on a minute. It's freaking boiling in here.
I'm boiling. Set it off.
Set. I like that. Set tits. Oh, sorry, I'm off on away from the mic. Ooh, shit, I just picked up my controller and paused it. Ooh, thank God I grabbed it in the right place. Damn. That was scary. I pressed the scuff button on the back of my controller, and it closed the start menu down when I picked up my controller. Dangerous. My shield! It's gone. Well, we're at the start of a brand new round, which is round 66, so we've got about 20 minutes of this round to go, so let's do it. And let's do it as quick as we can. What's your favourite LucasAid? Orange! You should know that. Okay, I didn't have a shield. Let's see what... 14 downs! Dave, what were you doing? I'm joking, Dave. Yeah, Dave, that's what I was doing. When I got to 47, I had like 11 or something downs. I was making ridiculous mistakes, but luckily my recovery strat was like perfect, so I was quite happy about that. My recovery strat, man. My strat was so perfect, it needed a recovery. Please get them too. Yeah, we're on 500,000 points. Halfway to a million, baby! What's your favourite car or dream car? What is my dream car? If I was going to pick a dream car, I would say a Ford Mustang or a Yeah, like a Ford Mustangs are like my dream car. I love them. I think they're just a beautiful car. See, in America, they're super popular, and it's just like, oh, you know, everyone drives a Ford Mustang or something like that, but nah, man. In the UK, if you drove one of them, woo! You would be a beast. Yeah, I'd really like that one. The recovery strats are a little easy on this one. They are, but like the one I run is like Citadel Tunnels recovery to get to Jug. But dude, they can spawn ahead of you so quick, it's well annoying. It's ridiculous! Man, I need some fresh air in this room. Tom. You dirty hamster, say tits on a pancake, I'm really gonna spam rape you. What the hell? That's nice. Hi, do face cam on Nuketown. But why? Wait a minute, is that Broadbent? Oh, sorry, I thought I recognised that guy. Someone said you even lifted, I thought he was my friend from real life. I was like, you know I lift. I lift my own body. Because I do pull-ups and sit-ups. Oh no, push-ups, sorry. Oh, do sit-ups? Sit-ups for gays. Planking for days! Oh, it rhymed! I'm a lyrical gangster. I'm a lyrical gangster, murder. Lyrical gangster, murder up. I'm a lyrical gangster, murder up. Lyrical gangster, murder up. Oh my, did I hit? No, oh no, it didn't. It didn't, did it? Oh, I did! I hit it! I hit the three here! Sorry. Yeah, thanks guys. Yo, you guys. Champ is on 140 right now. He must. Who's Champ? Is he saying love this map? I don't know who Champ is. What's dreaming? I just hit. Subscribers. Thanks, dudes. Ah, oh, you guys. You guys are so kind. That's crazy. Them numbers are incredible. They seriously are. Dude, just think of like 500,000 people. Woo! Even think about 10%. Oh my gosh. That is insane. It's scary. Do you know something I was thinking about the other day? Is when I streamed Mob of the Dead, I streamed to 32,000 people. All at once, right? Imagine 32,000 people in front of you. In the UK, right? That could fill half of this pretty important sort of football stadium called Old Trafford. I'm joking. It could fill half of Old Trafford. Maybe it's 60,000 or 70,000. But, anyway, just think of them numbers. Absolutely crazy. Like, even right now, wait, how many people am I streaming to? Right now, there's 11,000 people in the stream. OMG. OMG cap. Whilst there's 11,000 people here, I just want to say a huge thanks to you all. Thank you for, like, all the support, all the nice comments. Just, if you've ever liked one of my videos, ever commented, ever shared one of my videos, or just in general sent me a nice message, I appreciate the support, guys. Thank you very much. You guys are awesome. You guys are brilliant. I love you all. I wanna kiss you. What? Is that gay? It's not gay if it's in a three-way. If you know what that song is, you're a legend. It is a song, I didn't just make it up. Because that would have been gay. But it wasn't in a three-way. Rock your body like check 1, 2, all the girls in the bed. How did half them zombies make it through? Phone's going crazy. Aww. Cheers, Dave. Oh, dude, everyone just tweeted me saying well done. Ah. Declan tweeted me. Stranger tweeted me. Now answer my email. I predict 5 mil by this summer. Okay, go. Whoa. Congrats. Nice one, dude. Your daily average subs is jaw-dropping. Holy crap. It is! Dudes, do you see it? Like, over 10,000 people a day subscribe to my channel. I wish I could meet each 10,000 person and just be like, hi. Just say a nice hello. Just because them numbers are incredible. Oh, I thought we were at the end of the round then. I got excited. Wait, are we? No. Is that a full wave there? I'm all out. This is that good. I said we let this thing take a little heat. Oh, because I killed a load on the bridge, didn't I? Oh, that would make sense if this is the end of the wave. Oh, everyone's tweeting me. Aww. Thanks, guys. Thanks, dudes. Y'all beasts.
I'd like to thank my mom.
And my mom. Yeah, that's right, Dad, not you. He's like, yeah, cheers, guys. I actually really appreciate it. Especially the zombie guys, because you guys have stuck around for so long. Like, my channel revolved around zombies, and I started doing Minecraft just because I enjoyed it. And I know, like, the zombie guys hated it, but I appreciate you not being, like, dicks about it, in a sense. I know, like, after 2 years, it was like, give us zombies now! And I was like, yeah, I want new zombies as well, trust me. See, I love playing it, it's just, after a while, it does get a bit like, oh, now what, oh, what's next, I'm bored sort of thing. Like, because I don't high round all the time, because it just gets really tedious, like, really tedious, so. I just really enjoy it whilst it is now, and hopefully, with the maps they bring out for zombies, they're really replayable. Like, Mob of the Dead is really replayable. Like, Transit, unfortunately, is a map that I probably never will play again. I mean that very much so. Just because I just don't enjoy the map. It's one of them. It's kind of like a bit of a Shangri-La map. It's not one that I really enjoy, so I won't really play it. I play to have fun, man. Alright, round 67. Yeah. Nice. Thanks, guys. You chucks. Shucks. Yeah, man. I still got them. Let's do some zombie skills. Zombie training skills.
You'll just keep coming, don't ya?
Shield broke. Go green. Okay. Don't go green. Alright, yeah, man. Flipping heck. I tell you what, when I started YouTube, I had no clue I'd ever get to this where I am now. Ever. Ever, ever, ever. It's ridiculous. It is actually ridiculous. Who ever thought, like, a gaming channel could reach that big? I know there's obviously, like, gaming channels, like, twice as many subscribers as them, me. But, gee, no, I didn't ever think it would ever get this big, so I'll always be thankful. Hugs and kisses. Lots of love, Tom. And that's the way, I like it.
Shit. I saved the last one for myself.
If there was ever an end goal for me at first, it was to be able to do what Hutch did, where he went and worked for Machinima. And then, like, it kind of developed into, I wanted to be able to just kind of, like, do what other YouTubers did, like, where you play video games, post them, and people just enjoy them. And then the Hutch thing became a job, and then I was like, oh my gosh, I'd love to make it a job. And then, like, I kind of managed to do that, but instead I got a better opportunity by doing this, which is just making, hopefully, entertaining videos for you dudes and dudettes. There is women! Everyone's like, where? Don't kid yourself, Tom. Hey, come on. So, if you're wondering, if you just joined the stream and you're just new here, I have just hit round 67. So, this is going to take me like 20 minutes to get through this round. What else? It's going to take me like 20 minutes to get through this round to get to 68. I've had one down, 3,000 kills, because the rest of the kills have been made through this trap here. Wow, that trap is really annoying. It's a ukulele! Oh, actually, it's a chair. Oh, I thought it was a ukulele. All this time. Wait, what? If you grab the L sat and go to the bridge... Oh, if you can grab an L sat, go to the bridge and use all the ammo, pop it, you'll get 50k points out of one gun. Yeah, I want to get Death Machine as well. That'd be pretty sick. I got a lot of points out of that speakeasy, didn't I? I got so many points out of that speakeasy. It was incredible. Yeah, we do have to start doing that, guys. We're probably going to have to keep making trips to the... to pack a punch. But I can't get rid of this, because this is my get out of jail card. I thought you were going to say, like, if I go with the LSAT or something, I can get the Hell's Redeemer a different way. I was getting excited.
Fuck, there sure is a lot of you.
530,000. I wish the Thompson was on the wall. I'd just love to use that gun. I'd like to go and train out near where the Thompson is, but... Oh, sorry, the Tommy gun. But it's a difficult spot to train, and it's just not safe.
I said we let this thing take a little
heat. Oh, man. Alright, so if you want to ask me some questions, guys, then go ahead. And I'll try and answer some. Syndicate, save a zombie, try and get the last Death Machine and go to the bridge and get a shitload of points. Oh crap, I almost fucking dashboarded or something. Lyrical gangster, murdered up. Oh man. Does anyone ever play the Black Ops 1 old maps? Like for me, I don't really remember what they were called. There was Moon, Shangri-La,
where the hell is everybody?
This is bad. I can't remember the names. What the hell? What are the map names? Moon, Shangri-La. I'm actually stumped right now. I don't know the names. Oh, right, yeah. Kino and Five. Yeah. And Call of the Dead, there you go. What's this line doing? I was thinking of, like, DLC maps. Like, because I know Kino and 5 are set ones. Then there's Call of the Dead. Classic map packs. The classic ones are the best, weren't they? Ascension! Whoa! I completely forgot about Ascension. Yeah, dude. The DLC maps for them. Like, Ascension was a beast of a map. That was such a good choice for DLC. Like, because they can choose which order they want to put it in. So, like, choosing Call of Dead, that is so good. And then, oh yeah, Dead Ops Arcade. Lol, 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 lol. Dead Ops Arcade was... Dead Ops Arcade was clearly the best. Alright. I'll tell you what I'd like to see. Die Rise with these mob weapons. Like, Die Rise just seems like it should have a Tommy gun there, even though that's, like, Mafia era. Not German guns, anyway. I don't know why I just did that, because I completely just wasted that trap. Weird. Yeah, I still wish I had this. Have your nipples ever had an erection? Why are you asking me things like this? I don't like you! Lyrical gangster murdered up. Say gobble. Gobble, 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 gobble. That's my impression of a turkey. A lyrical gangster murder. Yeah, nah, if I had to pick what my favourite map... Right, I'm going to do it from, like, World at War. And then I'll do Keen. Damn it, that zombie's curling round. But I need this one zombie here to... There you go. See how, like, I wasn't too panicking, because I was like, I just need him to move. I just needed him to shuffle his ass a little bit. And we're good. I couldn't lie down then either. Dire with Mob of the Dead weapons. That needs to be a custom map. I tell you what should be a choice is, like, we've got... For zombies to be a long-tailed played game, the custom options we get need to be so extensive. It's incredible. It needs to be like, box, pistols only, box, assault rifles only, box, wonder weapons only. Like, all this only sort of thing. Just to, like, extend the longevity of Zombies Black Ops 2 until, like, the next release game for Zombies, because I will speak to the zombie guys, and I'll ask them. They'll probably say no, or they haven't got the time or resources to do it because they're too busy, but, like, that, how good would that be if you could choose, like, box only, like, certain amount, like, Zombies Big Head mode? I know it's stupid, but it just adds so much more fun to the game. It'd be crazy. That sort of thing, like, zombies hard, like, one hit, and then that's it. Hard, like, hardcore mode. Infected mode. You get hit, you're down. Because you got bit by a zombie. Just, like, you know, a load of games modes, like, and then being able to say, take the, what's it called? Imagine if you could choose, like, which box you play with. So, you'd go, like, alright, okay, I'm going to play on Mob of the Dead, but I'm going to choose to use... all futuristic weapons, so, like, you know, say all the multiplayer futuristic weapons and stuff. And, like, you could customize what weapons were in the box for you to collect. Obviously, none of this went on the leaderboard, but, oh, that'd be sick. That'd be so sick! Lyrical gangster murder up! Man, that would be such a good idea, man. Just picture that, being able to have a list of, like, 100 weapons... And you could only pick, like, you know, a minimum of, like, I don't know, 20 or something, whatever it allows you to have. And you could tick which guns you actually wanted the box. That would be so sick. Oh, that'd be awesome. Does anyone here like the game mode turn? Do you actually like that? Because, I don't know, I'm not too keen on it, to be honest. I think it's a bit of a letdown. It's like, what, you get hit once whilst you're reloading your weapon and you turned. It's a bit like, ooh, Kaden. Awkward. Is that a full wave of zombies there? There's no way I've flown through 67 already. Oh no, it's a full wave. Ah, they're still spawning, that's all. That's where they are. Spawn, baby. Yeah, they're still spawning. I thought I was going to get lucky then, and for some reason I thought I'd flown through the rounds, but turns out no. Ah, good. Yeah, zombies would really benefit if it... Like, right now we've got the custom ability to add magic, so perks are, like, always on, which is good. Ooh, why did I just stop that? I didn't get stuck then, I stopped. So, like, right now we've got, what, the custom ability to be able to turn on magic on and off, headshots on and off. Why is that even an option? I think it's because that's just a custom set one in multiplayer. So, like, the option to have headshots on or off are the only way to kill someone. What else? What would be good, guys? Like, if you could possibly... If you could pick any options to be as a custom option for zombies, what would you be your thing that you choose? Need the ability to turn off those stupid walkers. Yeah, always running zombies. Totally, man. But, like, I'd like to say them zombie walkers got in the way, but they don't, because you can just literally, like, sneak around them. With ease. It just slows down the game.
Damn, now this is fucking heavy.
There's so many options you could do, it'd be crazy. Ah, that took a while to try and buy that gun, didn't it? Wait. Turn off vibration for your iPhone. Oh, wait, can you guys hear it? Sorry. Also turn rounds off. Oh, wow, turn rounds off so it's just zombies. Just pouring in constantly. That'd be pretty crazy.
Where the hell is everybody? I'm pissing in the wind here.
It'd be well good if, like, imagine on any map, you could go, like, custom game mode, add Brutus, and then you could choose, like, and then it'd say, like, which rounds or how often spawning. Oh, that was so sick. That'd be wicked. I like the idea of that. Some pretty cool ideas I'm seeing, guys. 450,000 left. Okay, why are people saying my nipples or something? Or I'm buttoned? That's interesting to know. Alrighty then. The ability to upgrade perks. Yeah, but that's not in the game yet though, is it? Like, you'd only really be able to work with things that were only in the game. Like, so like, there is no pro perk too. If you could change the intensity of perks, so, like, I'm pretty sure Black Ops 1, you could change, like, it was, like, sleight of hand or something. So, like, I don't know, like, say you could, like, speed up weapon reload times 5 or something like that. That'd be pretty sweet. If you could adjust them sort of settings, I'd like that. That'd be quite interesting. Okay, that was a waste of grenade. Sorry, grenade down there. Whoa, look how many come running out of here. Whoa! You stand here, they all come running out of here. Damn! That's quite a lot, that spawn over there. Weapon drops, custom gain settings. Oh, imagine if we could... Do you know what? We should do a community vote for what should be, like, a custom drop. Because we haven't had any new drops, have we? We, like, you know, like, nuke, double points, stuff like that. We need new of them. We need loads of them. I thought there was going to be a new one with this map, actually. We need, yeah, perk drops need to be back. Imagine if you could do, like, zombies drop perks. That'd be sick.
American gangster murder.
Say tits on toast. Tits on toast. Make your own game on PC. I did. I think I recall asking one of the zombie devs if they'd ever make Black Ops 1 available for development on a PC. So like for custom maps to be made. And I think they said no. Why would they do that? It's a waste of time and resources. Oh, it's a waste of money for them. But, need that bonfire sale back. Thought Brutus would have it. Yeah, it would make sense for Brutus to have it. Alright, guys, it looks like we're at the end of the round. We're going to go collect some fuel. Right, I killed 3. And we're going to get ourselves some fuel. Alright, let's go. Yeah, fuel is ready to pick up. Lyrical gangster murder. Oh, the box is down here, isn't it? I'm trying to get, at least get rid of like two of them zombies. Dude, I'm gonna corner myself. Oh, I'm gonna down myself. Oh, double points. Cool. Oh, Elsa. Dave, I'm gonna do it. Let's go. Right, let's go get a crap ton of points, guys. Oh, don't forget the shield. Ah, that's true, that man. Cheers. It's priceless. It is, dude. That thing saves lives. Just gonna try and make this zombie stay with me. Don't kill him. I always do that, like, I'd always shoot the zombies when hitting the box, and I'd never want to kill them, and then they'd die, and I'd be like, why did I do that? We're gonna get ourselves a ton of points now. My leg is vibrating like crazy. Yeah, there's no way, Dave, that the shield was this good in transit at all. It's a beast now, and in transit it sucks. Aw, no! Ugh. I should really just stay up there, but I genuinely I want a change of scenery. 68!
Got a fuel can.
68! I would run with the LMG, but it's a little bit slow. Got a fuel can! Now I know, I think the gondola's up there, innit? Yerp. You're herping the derping, you're herping the derping. Alright, so last fuel can's on the roof. I was hoping they wouldn't spawn. Hello. Dear roof. I can go this way. There's gonna be one day I'm just gonna throw his tomahawk and it's gonna hit somewhere dead random. I'm gonna unlock like a nuke. I don't even. Oh! But no, I know that was from the thing, but I was like, oh, there's one left. No. Dude, you're such a dick. There we go. I managed to squeeze on past that fat ass. Dead ass! Whoop, dead ass. I said whoop. Oh, cheers, Conway. Congrats on 67, though. Goodbye. I'm gonna go and get me some points. Right, we made it 600,000 points, man. It's like a point bringer. Dude, if Brutus gives me a double points, oh shit.
Lyrical gangster.
Whee! Bruce, where are you?
I'm gonna piss on him.
Someone's on round 140, guys, a Mob of the Dead. Holy shit. That's incredible. Right, Brutus. Where are you? There you are. Brutus, calm down. Oh, shit. Come on. Come on. Throw it one more time. Damn it. How many do you reckon I killed then? Ah, oh, there's no way I killed 30 of them. Oh man, I was hoping I was gonna kill him then. Oh shit! I got stuck then. Man, I hate these pallets. I'm going to try and hold off the game here. I know it's probably going to be impossible, but we'll see. Just because I killed 30. I think, no, I didn't. There's no way I killed 30 because I didn't even take out a full wave. Damn. I only got 18. Yeah, probably. Wait, how did you know I got 18? Good.
Don't look like any shoot I ever seen.
I'm gonna try and aim at the heads, see if I can do some mad damage there. If I can do some mad damage to the head and then finish him off with this. Boom. Max Tomahawk to get you 6 kills, you threw it 3 times. Yeah. I could just try and injure the fuck out of him.
Sure is a lot of you. Damn, it's fucking pissing them all over the fucking place.
Die, noobs. One bullet. Does it just have to be 30? Like, or can I fire a gun or not? We did. No one knows though. No one's tested this, I don't think. Cause if I, right, if what? If I got 18, that them crawlers there would be 24 or something. Yeah, it'd be 24. I have to finish the round up here, which would be pretty impossible. So I'm sure we're only just on the start of 68.
You just keep coming, don't you?
Oh! Hello, mate. Do some teleporting there, out. Yeah, two hours of Tomahawk only and I might get it. Dude, it'd be worth it, because then I could, like, get an insta-kill for the next two rounds. Look, even that, like, crawler won't die. Plus, I have to finish a round up here. Which I'm nowhere near doing.
Where the hell is everybody?
It's an insta throw. It's an insta kill throw. One charge, still killing on round 70. Yeah. Dude, I wonder what round it kills one hit till. Imagine if it's like constantly. That would help so much. Yeah, we're not getting anywhere here, sadly.
Watch my back, I'm out.
I actually just got a kill then. If I heard a laugh then, oh my god, I would just pass out. Alright, I'm gonna go now. Oh, now I'm gonna go. Bye! Good, man. I thought when I got that insta-kill, I thought that was it. I had like a full wave of zombies around me as well. It just took so long to recharge it, man. There's nothing I could have done. Sucks. Bit good about that. Yeah, there. The reason that what we're doing there, guys, is that you need to get 30 kills on the bridge and then finish the round there, then leave. And because I didn't do it an early round when the tomahawk's a one-hit kill, this tomahawk's pretty much useless now unless I use it for getting perks. Power-ups that drop. Whereas if I got the Hell's Redeemer, it's a one-hit kill, which is, like, awesome for, you know, obviously taking out zombies. Wait, Dave, you don't even have to charge it, right, for it to be one-hit kill, and it's just a one-hit kill straight up. But yeah, 630k points, nice. Oh, you have to pulse it once and it's a one-hit kill. Shit, and that's round 70. So, like, right now, if I had a zombie in front of me, I could just kill him like this, just with one. Whereas this, I pulse it twice. Not dead. Wow, there's a lot of zombies coming from downstairs. This ain't gonna end well, believe me. Just gotta keep that point grind up. Just annoying that the amount of time I spend there just trying to get that tomahawk. Get the tomahawk sorted, like, I could be at like round 70 by now. Like, overall. No, I'd probably be at like 70 plus the amount of time I've spent trying to get this tomahawk. Oh, I thought I was gonna get stuck then. I said we let this thing take a little heat off. Mate, while the trap's charging, I use it to pick off spawners, kill two hordes with one trap. Two hordes. Kill two hordes, one with trap, one with horde. Yeah. Can imagine. If I do another run, I definitely will make sure I get that early on. So I meant to get it early on, and I thought I did all the steps, but I forgot to get the hawk kills on the bridge. So I just completely forgot and was too busy getting the golden spark. But now, like, the golden spark's useless, it's like, shit. I much have the Redeemer. Love to speak to one of the guys from Zombies, actually, and just ask him if there's a way for me to do it. Everyone stay the fuck back. I'm gonna start this shit up. Lyrical gangster murder. Should be hitting, it's a spark at more. I ain't ready to be quick. Spark him to death, mate. Death by spark, death by spark, what a win. Shield's gone. Shit. No shield. It's gonna be my next down. I couldn't fire my weapon then for some reason. I just said shield's gone as well. Alright, where are these buggers all going? Lyrical gangster murder. Second down, ladies and gentlemen. Second down. This is fucking heavy. A little lyrical gangster murder. Damn right, you better stick together. My ride is awaiting. Oh, look how slow it fires. You should get Jug, really? You think? Why, is Jug good? Oh shit, what am I doing? I'm meant to fall down here. Oh, there's an MP5 there.
Murder up.
I just want the box to move from there. And it clearly didn't.
Good thing I ain't drinking it for the taste. Everyone stay the fuck back. I'm gonna start this shit up.
Miracle gangster bird up.
What's that? Stop cruising on autopilot. Nah, man, it's just annoying that I haven't got that tomahawk. I'd love it. Like, if I didn't know it was a one-hit kill, I wouldn't be too bothered. But because I got told it was a one-hit kill, and I've fucking seen it's a one-hit kill, like, round 40 plus, and you say one round hit at 70, it's like, ugh. But, oh well. I don't feel tired yet, because I would definitely go off if I was tired. I'd just pause and do something else. It should. The thing is, I like getting kills with guns, so like, I would actually prefer right now so much more if I could, if just to keep running this trap and then the blade trap. I would run them traps like crazy, but they're just a bit too far apart for them to be efficient, really.
I don't know, man.
I just like getting kills with guns. Kills with guns. Boom, boom. Kills with guns. I'm tempted to open this door. But for right now, it's keeping me secure because I know I've only got one way as zombies can come. Sort of thing. So it makes me feel a bit safer. You joking me? Fucking fat zombies in a way. I'd so much rather be using a gun rather than traps, because using traps is boring as hell. You can play this so safe. So safe. Whereas if you're using a gun on, like, Die Rise, oh my god, where I used to run on Die Rise was so dangerous because I could just fall off the edge of the map. I think I did at one point. I've just got to get back to more efficiently running this trap. That's my second down of the night. Boom, boom, boom. Anytime, shake up your round. Boom, boom, boom. Anywhere he goes away. Boom, boom, boom. I know. To play it safe, I shouldn't even be training in here. I should just stick to training in the other room. But just because I want to use the MP5, I'm training in here. But I should play it safe and run into this. Yeah, everyone would be like, wait, what the hell you want to bet? I am reading my tweets, guys, if people are tweeting me, so. Why do I not just get the regular Blundergat? Because I prefer to kill the zombies rather than just get hit markers off them. Or have a gun that actually does something.
I
Okay, what the hell did that body just do?
These fucks are really trying to tighten the screws.
They're still spawning. I knew I was fucked then without my shield, because I just saw like this like gap just getting smaller and smaller, and I was like, no. To be honest, I want to aim for round 70, but when I get to round 70, guys, what I'm going to do is I'm just going to hit the box for, like, good guns, or that guns that have a lot of ammo, and then I'm just going to keep going to the bridge. I think that's the best bet. But right now, I'm on 600k points, so sweet! What's that? Keep what? Grabbing the LSAT, mate. Oh yeah, if I kept grabbing the LSAT. But if I wanted to do that, Dave, like, to get like, what am I talking about? Guys, if your stream's lagging or anything, just refresh it. Hopefully it should be alright. I'm just saying. Oh, dude, that's so sick. Someone spelled Sind. Oh, dude, I just remembered I hit 500,000 subs today. 1.5 million subs today. Crazy. Crazy. No, 3.5 million subs. Even crazier.
Where the hell is everybody?
Dude, it's taking me 2 hours to get from 63 to 68. Not even funny. That is because I've wasted a lot of time going for the, what's it called? The little throwy thing. You should be ready by now. Beep. Beep. Beep! Wait, my shield broke. I need a new one.
Damn,
now it's ready.
Oh,
I almost just turned it on then. That would have been stupid.
I said we'd let this thing take a little heat off.
I'll try to electrocute that zombie to death then. And he was like, I'm having none of it.
This ain't gonna end well, believe me.
Look at this. Dave, what a place to train. Yes, in between the trap. This is sick. What a place to train. That was sick. I don't want you. Indeed, they have been breeding. They're all males. It's getting dangerous. This place to train is... Look at this! Look at this train spot! This is min! Oh my god. This is actually really efficient as well. Until I probably do that. Yeah, until I reload, it becomes inefficient as bollocks.
I said we let this thing take a little heat off.
I really like that spot. That train spot, right. Spot, trap. Train the trap. Oh, I'm trap training, mother trucker. Woo-wee!
Come on, let's rock.
I gotta admit, this is the point of wave which where I'm like, you know what, I get to 70, I'll be pretty much done. Just because it's that boring to get through the waves now, that any higher it just gets even more boring. That's why after I did 115, I was like, I have no intention to do it again. Never. Even though I'm on round 70 now, but I did round 70 9, didn't I, on Dire Eyes? Because I was going for 100 then. I could have easily done 100 then. But, I was just tired. I just started making stupid mistakes, so I was tired. Well, wish I would have streamed that. If I was chatting with a bunch of people, then I don't think I'd be bored and I could just, like, gradually stream through it. Wait, Dave, do you want to jump on Xbox and chat? Are you going to bed? Oh, what? Mate, it's 1 o'clock in the morning, holy shit. Alright, I can understand, Dave. Go to bed. Damn, it's late. Nah, can't be asked going for 100. Do you know how many times you'd have to hit this trap to get to 100? You have to hit this trap like 100 times. Yeah, do you want to jump on? I think I've got you added. I need someone just to talk to. I feel lonely. Is that the end of the round? Ah, round 69. Guys, I finally reached my target. I've reached it. It's also been 2 hours. Oh my god, I've been going 9 hours. Holy crap. Guys, I've reached my target. Right, guys. I got to round 69, which was my target. I will keep going, but I have to restart the stream because I've been... Wow, I can't believe it took me 2 hours. It took... Wow, two hours exactly right now. It took me 2 hours to get from 63 to 69. So it took me 2 hours to do 6 rounds. That is just crazy. But, yeah, so I'm going to start up the stream again, like I said. I have to do this every two hours. So if you want to jump in, ask me a question on Twitter. There you go. You can ask me a question on... question on Twitter, and when you come back, I'll be talking to Dave the Rave, and probably maybe some other zombie guys if they want to jump in the chat or something. I'll just speak to them on Xbox, and then yeah, we're pretty good to go, guys. So I guess I'll see you guys soon. Yeah, right, I'll put out a video to say when I'm streaming. Okay, I'll see you guys later. Adios.